What game requires two jump ropes and a minimum of three people?
I know it. I forgot the name.
I'll give you $100 if you get this.
I know it, but I forgot the name.
I know it.
That's Tasha. That's Steph. Let's go ahead and fill in the rest. We're going to eat a little, prank a little. Our story time is the best. Have you LOL when you click play? No, this ain't no click.
What's up, y'all?
Hey, guys. It's Steph.
Tasha.
And Eli, I guess.
All right, y'all. We're back with another mukbang. If you're new here, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the family. If you've been before, welcome back. Baby, tell me what we're doing today.
Today, you guys, we are doing a mukbang and we are doing a challenge.
It's called, what is Gen, it? It's called Millennials versus okay. Gen
Z.
Z.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's get into the video. All right, y'all. We're back. So, Tasha and I have. Not veggie Alfredo, just meatless.
This is spicy Alfredo penne.
Right, with no meat though, you guys. We have air fried broccoli. And then Elijah, what you got?
Chicken tenders and fries.
They want to see your food as it's in there, okay. And then they want to see you pick it up and put it in your mouth.
Well, I don't think that was cheese. Sauces,
this?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
okay. You dipping it in cheese?
Mm-hmm. I said, why you got so many sauces?
Oh, that's just what was on the order last time I got it.
Oh, that is not awesome.
That's a lot.
I just stacked it like that because I only use like two.
What's your favorite sauce?
Chick-fil-A.
Oh, okay.
These two are my favorite, but Chick-fil-A sauce is my favorite.
I think mine too.
Is the pasta sauce pasta spicy stuff?
Nah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I put jalapenos and the Fresno peppers, y'all, and that's it. It's good. This is my second time making Alfredo.
So we gonna do Gen Z versus Millennials.
Mm-hmm.
We got questions. We have Millennial questions to ask Eli.
Mm-hmm.
And he's gonna ask us Gen Z questions.
Yep, and what's Gen X?
Oh, and Merry Christmas, everybody.
I think that's the next.
Younger than you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wait, Gen X, what?
Yeah, there's Gen more. X.
I thought X was before Z.
I don't know.
In the thing.
In the alphabet?
Well, yeah,
No, not in alphabet. In the thing.
Oh, it might be.
There must be another name for the ones after you, because I think Gen X was
before him.
Between Millennial and Z.
I mean, the ones after him don't really matter yet. They ain't really doing nothing. They don't have opinions and all that. Yet.
Nobody.
They 10. They're 10 years old. What do they call them in high school? They're scrubs right now.
Gen X is 1965 to 1980. So aren't you Gen X?
Wait, 65 to 80?
Yeah.
Oh, we're wrong. Millennials, huh? Wait, 1965 to 1980?
Yeah.
So I just missed Millennial.
Millennial is 81 to 96.
Wow. Oh, well. Okay. Gen X versus
Gen
X versus Gen Z, y'all. I'm gonna start with the first thing. What rapper's song was titled Gin and Juice?
I have no clue.
No clue?
Never heard of it.
Not one?
No, zero.
Okay, he's a rapper that has a, I'll give you one clue. He has locks right now, but he's my age. A little older than us, or our age, I don't know. He has locks, and he smokes a lot.
Wiz Khalifa?
That's not our age.
Oh.
Is he known for smoking a lot?
Huh?
Is he known for smoking a lot?
Yes.
Wiz Khalifa? Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This person is, too. I think he's not the top smoker, though.
Snoop?
Yes.
Yep. Uh-huh. Still didn't get it, but.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ross, so you know?
I didn't think you was gonna get it.
I know Snoop smokes a lot.
No, I'm talking about.
Oh, I wasn't gonna get it off that. Definitely
juice,
not. Yeah, definitely not.
Tasha on his. Let's do. Where that buzzer thing at? No, we threw that away.
Oh, to see which one.
Let's just tap the thing first.
Hit him and see. See.
Yeah, tap my shoulder. All right,
yeah,
all
right.
Whoever he chooses first.
Who are the two main characters of Adventure Time?
I ain't gonna be tapping. I don't even know who that is.
The TV show.
The raccoon. Adventure Time. The other guy, his friend.
Well, one, I need names. Two, that's the wrong show. So you're right.
It is? Mm-hmm. Oh,
that's regular
Adventure
show.
Adventure Time. Okay,
that's regular
Adventure
show.
Time. It's a little boy that looks funny, and he rides on a like
name.
Unicorn.
The
okay,
name.
Cloud Man.
Mm-mm.
Cloud.
Uh-huh.
Cloud guy and Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty.
That's just a whole different show.
What? All right, I don't know.
It's Finn the human and Jake the dog. You don't have to add the dog and human part, but it's
Finn
and Jake.
Oh, okay. I remember them now, but
Yeah, you were talking about Mordecai and Rigby from regular show.
Mordecai and Rigby, that's who I was. Okay. Stephanie has no idea what we're talking about right now.
Not at all.
No.
Is that something that's out now or it was out when you were a kid?
When I was a kid.
When
he
was a kid.
It might still be. I'm pretty sure they both ended.
I think it's still out. But it was when we were living with you.
Mm-hmm.
We were all living together. Oh. So you could have known.
I could have known, yeah.
Uh-huh. Next question. Elijah, what is this hairstyle called?
Absolutely no clue.
Let me see.
You didn't even look at it.
I don't know.
Messed up a little bit.
Yeah, that one ain't good. But
it's not a good one.
I have no idea.
Y'all get the picture. The ones who knows what it is.
I ain't never seen that before.
What does it look like? Like, if you could think of something.
An object or anything.
Yeah.
An object?
Anything.
It looks like a pineapple.
That's a good guess. Yeah.
It's called a basket weave.
Because it was like weave like a basket.
Mm-hmm.
I've heard you guys like say it before.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
Okay.
When?
A long time ago.
I don't understand it, but yeah.
Mm. Maybe just playing. I don't think I've ever had a basket weave, did you?
Bitch, what?
I don't know. You did something in your day. Did you have one? You over here laughing. You did.
I have a basket weave. No.
I don't know.
I never had braids.
Okay.
I ain't never done a real stuff back in my day. What?
I mean, you dress like a girl sometimes, so.
Yep, oh yeah, but I didn't do my hair.
Mm-mm. I didn't know.
Only thing I did was my nails.
Okay.
What popular Disney movie did Zac Efron star in? There were three of them. It's like blank, blank, one, two, and three.
Oh, man. I'm horrible with
Zac Efron.
Yeah, the Disney movies. I didn't know.
Glee?
What?
No, that's a movie.
Isn't that a show?
It's one or the other.
Is this a movie where he's human?
Yes.
Or his voice is, okay.
Yes, he's normal. Very popular movie.
Damn.
Oh my gosh. Free, fresh.
I feel like I definitely heard of it.
Probably.
Oh, Big Time. Rush.
Well, that's a show and Zac Efron isn't in it.
Huh? Mm-mm.
That's a show, Zac Efron isn't in it.
Okay.
Give us the first word.
Hi.
Hi?
Hi.
High School Musical.
Yeah.
Damn!
Yeah! Got it. Still lost because you have to give us a clue. I really wanted this pasta, y'all.
What does AOL stand for?
AOL?
Mm-hmm.
It's like an acronym for something. I don't know what the...
Do you know what it is, though? Like, have you heard of AOL before?
Not that I know of.
Oh, okay.
No, he ain't got it.
Okay, then no, he ain't gonna. It's America Online. It was like one of our first browsers. We couldn't figure out if it was a browser or what. But it was how we got online. We went to AOL.com. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It was the first browser like Google. I don't know if it was the first one, but yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It was the most popular one when the computers and the internet came out, basically.
Mm-hmm.
What is the name of the orange fish in The Amazing World of Gumball?
You know what?
What the hell? I ain't even heard of that before.
Oh my god. We're doing horrible, y'all.
Yeah.
All of us. You got one or two?
Zero.
Oh yeah. Okay, we doing bad. Nemo.
Mm-mm. Darwin.
Darwin?
Mm-hmm.
Who knows the answers to Elijah's...
I'm sure a lot of people do.
I'm talking about over 40.
Oh.
Who knows the answers, y'all? Over 40. And who under... I'll say 30. No, under 25 knows the answers to our questions.
I'd say the only one that I said they would probably get over 40 is the High School Musical one.
Oh, because a lot of people watch it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. What is this? Oh, shit. Damn it. This showed it. Okay. What is this?
A DVD player?
A little earlier.
Can you look at it again?
Oh, yeah.
VHS?
Okay. Yep. It's a VCR. We called it a VCR, but it's the VHS player, basically.
Yeah.
Do you remember those?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. The big tapes that you put in? Okay. I wasn't sure if he even knew what it was.
I wasn't sure either. But it took him a minute.
I didn't know the exact, I was trying to remember the name of it. Because I know there was like VHS, VCR, and there was some other name of something else. I was like stuck between.
The pasta is great.
Who made the song Ransom in
2019? In 2019?
Yeah.
Extension.
No.
Extension.
No. Pretty sure he died in like 2018.
Oh, Lil Pouty.
Lil who?
You just making up shit. Lil Pouty.
No. Not Lil Pouty. It was Lil Tecca. Yeah, Lil Tecca, right? Yeah.
Lil Tecca?
Yeah.
Okay. Lil somebody.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Lil Pouty.
Lil Pouty. I'm surprised anybody came up with that yet. Hopeful.
Okay, what was the most popular social media website before Facebook, but it's similar. Mm-hmm. So like Facebook.
Hang on, notice.
He might.
WhatsApp?
Before Facebook, Eli.
I don't know when WhatsApp was. Before Facebook. When was Facebook the most popular? Because I don't really know.
Oh, Facebook ain't even the most popular right now, huh?
Nah.
It was a social media site similar to Facebook. I think Facebook came in and just wiped it out pretty much.
Right, pretty much. Mm-hmm.
So you're probably not going to have any idea.
No clue.
It's called MySpace.
MySpace, yeah.
I know what MySpace is.
Have you heard of MySpace?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know what MySpace is. I didn't know it was popular.
Oh, it was really popular.
Yeah, that was the thing.
Oh, what does yeet mean?
What?
Yeet.
Like, yeah! Woohoo!
No.
I think that's X-rated. Yeet.
I doubt it.
It's not.
Okay. Scream?
Mm-mm.
Stop?
Mm-mm.
Like,
that's cool.
That's cool.
Mm-mm.
That's whack.
Mm-mm.
You're cute.
Mm-mm.
Can I get your phone number?
Leave me alone.
Mm-mm.
Fuck.
I like you.
Mm-mm. It's something that you're probably not gonna be able to guess.
Oh damn.
Is it a word that we don't even know?
Yeet or the explanation?
The explanation.
Of it? No, it's something very simple, but it's just not expected.
All right.
The sky.
Is it a laugh? Mm-mm. Like ha ha.
Food.
Nope.
Fart.
Nope.
You said no before you even say it.
Because
you
know. I know you're not gonna get it right.
All right. What is it?
To throw an object really fast or just
get rid of something.
Like the video, there's a video, I'll show you.
To eat
something.
Yes.
So you're watching baseball and they throw the baseball and you like
eat
it.
You don't, no one ever uses that now.
Yeah. Okay, you have to say it. Okay, you gotta say eat when you do it.
I mean, yeah, but that was like years ago. It's just something.
So nobody says it anymore.
No, okay. No one really ever like said it as a normal thing. It's just something that like came up.
Okay.
And then it died.
Okay.
What type of earrings are these?
Hoop earrings?
They are hoops, but they're called something
specific
else.
I don't know
name the for them. Name. Bamboo earrings. At least two pairs.
Never heard of that.
A trendy girl with a bad attitude.
I don't know what you guys are saying right now.
That was from LL Cool J.
She walk with a switch and what? I don't remember.
Mm-hmm.
Standing at the bus stop sucking on a lollipop.
What does bet mean?
Bet?
Yeah.
Like.
I don't know who tapped me first. It was at the same time.
It means like, all right, cool.
Yeah, like, I got you.
Bet.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you know that.
Damn, we got
I didn't know, but that's what I was
saying. All right, well, let me ask him something real quick.
Okay.
What is, never mind. He don't know that. What does fresh mean? This is just a bonus question.
Fresh means like you look good, basically. Like you just got your hair done. You just got like a new outfit, wearing whatever. You look fresh.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever.
I guess
that
swag.
Was just a bonus question. Yes, like swag.
Who sang Billie Jean?
Michael Jackson.
I know that one. That was too easy.
Yeah. Who sang Man in the Mirror?
Michael Jackson?
Okay. Who sang When Doves Cry?
I don't know.
Okay.
Prince.
What does... no. Oh, yeah, what does SFS mean on Instagram?
So... ow, my back.
It means...
shit. Like, so what you do shit, is you sure. Put like a post, right? And or like a story, and then you put SFS.
On your story?
Yeah. It means something.
Save for Suckers.
Mm-mm. Wow.
Fuck.
So effing sweet.
No.
Oh, so fucking.
No.
So.
Say.
No.
Shaking.
No.
Silly.
No.
Shit.
No.
Give us the first word.
Share.
Share for share. Share for share.
Share for share.
Oh, lick your tongue. Give me the damn phone. Let me ask him a question. Where do all the kids used to get their chili cheese Fritos from back in my day?
Corner store?
Nope.
That's a good guess, though. They definitely had it at the corner store.
Mm-hmm.
They did?
Mm-hmm.
I never went to the corner store.
Who made the song? Wait, did I already say who made the song EXO Tour? No, I didn't. Who made the song EXO Tour Life?
Extension.
Mm-mm.
Extension.
That's a good guess, though, but no.
What's his name?
Lil Yachty.
Anybody?
It's a Lil. It's a person that has a Lil in front of the name.
Lil Baby.
Nah.
Lil Red, the one with the red ponytails, the red dreads.
Trippy Red?
Yeah, Lil Trippy Red.
He's not Lil Trippy Red. It's just Trippy.
Whoa, you just gonna make a big
like Lil Poop Butt. That's what these motherfuckers need to make.
I think you were talking about him like a week or two ago.
So I know the person?
Yeah.
Or I saw it. You said something.
I remember you said something.
Lil.
I don't know.
Lil Uzi Vert.
Oh man. He the other Lil that I know, but I couldn't think of it.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, let me see it real quick. I did take screenshots.
I got one. Okay. What you can look for, wherever you want to look for.
Okay.
What did the early rappers carry on their shoulders?
Oh yeah. He ain't
gonna know what he. What do you mean early rappers like?
Like, you know, rapping just came out like since we were born.
Yeah.
So the early ones.
Yeah. What was like the thing that all of them would like have on their shoulders?
I want to say like a flag or a towel.
Absolutely not.
No,
I don't know.
They would carry a big radio. It was called a boombox.
Oh, I didn't know. I thought you meant like a piece of clothing.
That's what I was saying. It was hard to get. Okay, y'all see that? I mean, you'll put this in the video, or you want me to just show it up here?
No, just show it so I can not have to do it.
Look, y'all. Y'all know who those are. Who are these people?
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
What's his name?
Simon. Alvin Theodore.
Okay.
I knew you would do that one.
I wasn't sure. All right. Who is, where's Dark Mail from?
Smurfs?
Mm-hmm.
I think he won this one. Cartoons?
I think Elijah won.
Wait, let me ask him another question from here.
We ain't doing
it
at all.
Oh, you got to give me a question, Eli. Give us a question. Here. Yeah. He ain't winning that much. He only got three.
We got zero, basically. You the only ones we got, because I asked for a clue.
Okay.
What show did Selena Gomez star in? It was a Disney show.
Oh, I should know this. Selena was in.
Hannah Montana.
That's not Selena.
I mean, I thought she was in Hannah Montana with Miley Cyrus, okay. Oh, I got it. Well.
No.
Wizards of Waverly Place.
Oh.
I knew it.
Okay, no, I didn't think it was that.
Terrible.
Okay. What game requires 2 jump ropes and a minimum of 3 people?
If you get this,
I know it. I know it. I forgot the name.
I give you $100 if you get this.
I know it, but I forgot the name.
I know it.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
if you win it, I give you $20.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna give him a chance. I'm sure he won't $100.
He ain't gonna get it.
You
said 2 jump ropes, correct?
Yes.
Can I explain the game, or do I have to say the name?
Do whatever you want, but for the $100, you gotta say the
name.
Okay,
well then I'll just hold.
Think about it. If you know what it is, you might be able to think about it.
You can.
Oh, Dutch rope?
Ooh, close.
You close?
Close. Think of the fact that it's 2 ropes. It's 2 ropes.
He close. It's something Dutch.
He very close.
Double Dutch?
Yes.
Good job.
Ooh.
How do you know double Dutch?
Because in elementary, people played it.
Oh, they did.
Oh, they were still playing it. Okay. Did they play tetherball?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love tetherball.
Hey, they was playing double dutch in Windsor Hills.
And Palms.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and Palms?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Let me ask a question, man. Oh, it's your turn. Yeah.
So do I get the 100 for that or no?
Yes.
Yeah, where the hell rubbing
that's
my money?
What are you thinking about? He's like, well, y'all, Eli just sent me a message the other day and it had me laughing for like 3 days. I had to send it to his aunt and everything. He gonna send me a meme of a 50 Cent talking about run me my money or something.
Something like that.
I'm gonna need my money today.
Yeah, I'm gonna need my money today. Okay. Because he got all A's, of course. That's how I do.
That's how you do. What the hell? No, that's how I do. Boo boo.
Go ahead.
He like, no, bitch, that's how I do. Right? Like, really? That's how y'all do.
I was thinking, when you said that's how you do, I was like, that's how I was thinking that's how Stephanie does.
You over there to see the 2.0s, boo boo. Nah, we don't do that over here, boo boo.
Well, he got his looks and charm from me. That's important too.
I'm cute and charming as well.
So, but he got his from me.
Okay.
All right, Elijah, go ahead. Ask us a question.
What is a vamp, or who did it come from?
Get on my nerves. Know what it is, man?
I'm a vampire.
Well, yeah, but it's not really a vampire. There's a certain rapper. Like, the rapper is the Who, I guess. And I don't know. I guess his fans, they're just called vamps. Or they call themselves
vamps.
Oh.
He's dead.
I mean, he's still a person.
The guy who just died?
Yeah. Nah, he died like 3 years ago.
Oh.
Vaughn?
Nah, he died too.
No, I was talking about Stephanie. Was talking about the guy that just died. I think he's my Vaughn. I have Snoop.
Wow.
Vamp.
Playboy Cardi.
Ugh, who is that? Never got that.
Mm.
I don't know who that is.
I know who it is. He's a rapper. I don't really listen to him.
Oh, okay.
But he's popular.
What was? No. What console was Sonic the Hedgehog played on?
A lot. That PlayStation 2 was on the console that you could play
Sonic originally.
On. Oh, Nintendo?
I knew you were going to get that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Sega Genesis.
Oh, yeah, because Sega. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. I think that's it. You got another one?
Yeah, I have
okay,
one.
Go ahead. I think there's one more on there.
What was King Batch known for, / how did he get famous?
Who the hell is King Batch? You know King Batch?
My mom knows, definitely.
100%. I know King Batch?
You've seen him before.
I don't know King Batch.
Is he a rapper?
Mm-mm.
Okay, you can't say that.
I'll get a picture of him.
Okay.
So maybe that'll help.
King Batch?
Mm-hmm.
How many seconds do we got?
Oh, we only got 15 seconds. 20, 30, 45 seconds? 45 seconds.
Have you seen this guy before? Do you remember him?
Oh, he's a comedian.
But how did he get famous?
That's King Batch?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Instagram, right?
Mm-mm.
I don't know.
Vine.
Oh, they all got famous.
Yeah, Vine was it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Which I'm loving about Vine.
All right, y'all. So this video is almost over. So if you like to give it a thumbs up, if you want to do more of these, we'll do some more. If you got some ideas for what we can do, like against Elijah versus Elijah, let us know because we'll do those too. Elijah said he wants to do everyday videos now. So
I don't care. Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
So until next time,
only your vibes.
Peace.